Hi, guys.
Hello.
I'm Emily. I am 23 years old, and I'm from Utah.
I'm KSI. I'm 29, and through Boomy.
I just scored a sweaty goal. Get your tits out.
Get your tits out.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, I don't like
it. I wasn't part of that. That was
oh no!
Oh my god, it actually worked.
Oh, you can't ask her to do it. She's gonna do it.
I liked it. It was naughty. So that's a
that's
yes.
One for culture right there. That's a, hey, that was for culture. Yes. That was for culture.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Simon. I'm 29, and let me just clear a place for you to sit.
Oh. Look, he already did the naughty, so I'm gonna
well,
have
be
to
be prepared
do it.
For a lot more.
It wasn't necessarily my favorite. Sorry. Ooh. So that's the
oh, no.
God bless.
Hi, I'm Toby. I'm 29. And when they said I'd be doing a video with Emily, this wasn't the video I had in mind.
Ooh. 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 Oh. 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 Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
I love that one.
Hello, I'm Harry. I'm 25. What does my penis and the Prime hydration drink by KSI and Logan Paul have in common? They'll both give you mouth ulcers.
What?
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 Logan about to swing.
One. I'm gonna have to turn it down.
Harry, what the fuck?
I love this.
We need a disclaimer. What the fuck?
Hey, I'm Vic. I'm 26, and I would ask for your number, but the last time a girl asked me for a ring, I took it literally, and we're now engaged. Oh. So, make of that what you will.
Right. Okay, brother.
Actually, that's really sweet. I'm gonna give you a yes.
Oh.
Yes.
It's true as well.
Hi, I'm Josh. I'm 29. I want to stick my tongue so far up your ass that I can taste the shit the men have put you through.
Oh no. Fucking hell.
I'm into it. That's a yeah.
Oh wow.
Fair enough. Hey, man, hey,
wow. I thought he lost his mind.
Hi, I'm George. I'm 29, and I'm curious. Are you a haunted house? Because I'm gonna be screaming when I'm inside of you.
Oh.
Look, I'm liking.
Nah, I get it.
My name's Ethan, I'm 27. I fucked myself on a beach once too. I just forgot my sun cream.
Come over here, bud.
It was all right.
Because I'm ginger.
It was all right.
I fucked myself.
No. My name is Mike, I'm 37. Emily, things didn't go very well for us the first time around, but the thing about life is it gives us second chances. Can I have one?
Mm-hmm. Do you want to make out?
Oh.
Oh. Yes, yeah, sure, fuck it.
That's a super yes. That's a yes of all yes.
What the fuck is going on right now?
America, I just want everybody to know, he picked the girls. He picked the girls.
Which way?
It's yeah. Rick.
Honestly, I felt they could have been better.
I mean, yeah, they're talking about you as
guys
people.
On the lines.
The lines. I'm all about, like, fun, spunky, like, vibes, and...
Emily, I'm
that
stuck!
That didn't need the vibes! Should I go get
him? Move him over! Move him over!
No.
No. Yeah, I thought they could have been a little bit more like fun.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Thank you. Fair enough.